The Prime Minister Scott Morrison has confirmed he's been invited to the White House for a state dinner with the US President Donald Trump. It's the first invitation for an Australian Prime Minister since John Howard's visit in 2006 and follows meetings on the sidelines of the D-Day commemorations in the UK and the G20 summit earlier this year. Mr. Morrison says the invitation shows the great respect the President has for Australia.
Australia's relationship with the United States could not be stronger, and it could not be stronger at a more important time for Australia, where we are in our region, where things are at in the world today. And so I very much appreciate both the warmth of President Trump's invitation to Jenny and I, but more importantly, the warmth towards Australia.
The Prime Minister is expected to travel to the United States in September.